100 meters. Three final races. Meet record 3 minutes 50.47 seconds and stadium record 3:47.46. In our first of three. Kevin Unvisek of Top Tier Track takes the lead in the race.
Go, Vincent!
Go!
Followed by Burnett and Bond of Texas A&M. Three laps to run.
That white guy is fast.
Yep. Look how he runs, okay? He's doing something good, it seems.
Kevin Andrasek continues to set the pace. Kevin Burnett running second, and James Bond running third. Two laps to run. Kite now is third. Russ is fourth. Setting quite a pace for this race. He'll be coming to the bell now. Houston. Then in second place, Evan Wilder, A&M Commerce. Stadium record of 45-67 by Dion Miner. Pace is very well. Liggins taking the advantage. Parker right by the Liggins, the advantage. Now the outside, Williamson now begins to make it move. Liggins and Williamson, the two Baylor X's. Liggins on the inside in the white singlet, orange green. Now Darryl Williamson coming on. Liggins and Williamson. Williamson takes the lead. Darryl Williamson down the home stretch. Williamson and Liggins. Williamson wins it. His time, 47:08. Section 206. Richard Pasquillo of TCU, the leader. The outside, Deshaun Wilson, Butler County. Pasquillo and Wilson. Now on the inside. Wilson, Butler County takes the advantage. Incada coming out for Butler County. At the finish, Wilson. Down to home stretch, on the way to the finish. Texas Tech.